quick and easy greeting card for Mother's Day. So take this transparent polythene, tie a knot on one side, blow it and put this red paint. We're going to stamp the flower shape on this white sheet of paper. Make more such flowers, draw the leaves and stick using green craft paper. Write messages and look, it's ready. So take this cello tape and put bubble wrap on the top. Put color and stamp it on the paper. You can take green leaves and make the petals of the flower. Simply put the color and look how pretty this sunflower drawing is looking. So take this straw, make multiple cut. After this, we're going to dab it on this red color and stamp it on the paper. Look how pretty these flowers are looking. You can also draw the leaves and the stick using green craft paper. Make the flower pot, then it's ready. Draw these sticks on the white craft paper. Now tear this cardboard and paste it as flower pot. Now cut some random circles and paste it on the top of paper. We are drawing the flowers here. Draw leaves and it's ready. Draw these green sticks. Let's make colorful flowers using clay. So roll the clay and make balls and simply make the flowers. Tear the paper cup, paste it as flower pot and look, it's ready. Here we are going to make this beautiful gift for Mother's Day. So take this tissue paper and then we are going to use sketch pen. After making these dots, take this earbud and pour the water on the top of it and look how pretty this is looking. Thank you so much for watching this video.